preseason action between the Washington Capitals and the Carolina Hurricanes. We've got fans dancing, we've got adults smiling. Here we go in Raleigh, North Carolina. We have a big hit followed by a fight. Let's look at the big hit. Garnet Hathaway absolutely destroys Brian Gibbons, and then he just skates away. After that, Roland McKeown decides that he wants to fight Garnet Hathaway. Who's going to start the fight first? We've got a first punch from Hathaway. McKeown tries to retaliate, but Hathaway is too much for him. He drops McKeown to the ice. He wants to drop him again, but the fight is over. The Washington Capitals bench loves it. They bang their sticks. Hathaway goes and skates to the penalty box. He's not usually a guy who shows a lot of emotion, but even he smiles at his own victory. Let's look at the big hit again. Hathaway destroys Brian Gibbons. He looks like he fell into a ball pit. What a big hit. This video is not sponsored, but if you would like to sponsor future videos or send me some video ideas, send me an email, chartiermedia1@gmail.com. Thank you.